Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. March 22, 2021. Message of the Queen of the Rosary. And of peace of Itapiranga to Edson Glauber, Itapiranga, Amazonas, Brazil. Peace to your heart. My son, I, your mother, come from heaven to give you all my love and light, so that you can take it to your brothers, who are so much in need of faith and hope. Many despair in the trials of life, because they do not pray and have turned away from God. Only through prayer can the Lord grant them the graces that will help and strengthen them in love, faith, and a deep trust in His merciful heart. Those who do not pray cannot merit divine graces nor His protection. These are drawing calamities and sorrows of life upon themselves. But when a heart darkened by sin and distant from God begins to pray, for him the light of God and his divine presence begin to be perceived and felt in his life in an intense way that penetrates deep into his soul, changing his life. Pray, my son, pray for the conversion and salvation of souls. They are precious to God and to me. When a soul is lost and goes to hell, how much pain I feel in my immaculate heart. Tears fall from my eyes because they condemn themselves. The good ones did not pray nor sacrifice enough for those who were without light and without life. From you and from many of my children who listen and believe in my motherly words, I ask for more dedication and effort in praying, sacrificing, and penance for the conversion and salvation of souls. I am calling all my children of the world to have this purpose in their lives. I bless and will always bless all those who put into practice this appeal of mine, and I will help them in their most difficult moments. My blessing to you and to all humanity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.